In response to my question last month at the hearing on whether the TARP and the Recovery Act have been necessary to rescue the financial system and the economy, Chairman Bernanke replied, quote, "Certainly we have averted what I think would have been, absent those interventions, an extraordinarily severe downturn, perhaps a great depression." That from a person who is not known for exaggerated statements.